That you need to scrap that clean or there goes my reputation and honor. And then the hood won't spin.
Thank you. you saw it coming, though. I should get these back to him.
In there, and we go around that way. No.
Here are the pouches. I found 6.
Well, that's all of them. Not counting mine. Well, I guess I'll just have to wear all of them. It sounds sappy, I know, but. Well, it's all I can think to do.
Nothing's easy with the Hiss. Is it rude to ask what's inside? What's inside the pouches? Too late now.
Now, the story's confidential, but, well, I guess I can tell you, being the director and all. So, the Bureau had heard rumors of a werewolf gathering upstate every full moon. Us being rookies, they sent us to confirm it was bullshit.
Hold on, is he about to tell me werewolves are real?
Turns out, there was an altered item that was creating violent gravitational anomalies during full moons. Oh, man, we nearly bit it that night. Well, to remember the occasion, we all bought silver bullets to wear around our necks. Just in case we ever ran into another werewolf.
So why did you leave the Rangers?
I thought I could do more good here. And somebody's got to protect the people who protect everybody else, right?
I have to go.
Me too. You're not the only one who's busy, you know. We're gonna get through this.
there. We don't want to have to come save you.
I finished synthesizing the samples. Ingest this pill, then go and find the source of the mold. Only there can we begin to understand how to stop it.
So you promise I won't end up walking around covered in mold?
Oh, the pill will prevent any biological infection by the mold.
Take a mystery pill because a rude lady in a hazmat suit tells you to. Great idea, Jesse.
Oh, honestly, did you want me to wrap it in cheese?
Not the taste, the smell. It stinks in here now.
Good. That means the pill is working. The worse it smells, the safer you'll be. Now go. Find the source.
Thanks for the information.
My pleasure.
The light in here could be better. I should requisition another fluorescent.
This must be the pit Underhill was talking about.
Squad Captain Lopez, reporting on Expedition 17B. At the formation now. No distinction from the previous visit. The link detectors are still standing. One arch has a light flashing, so we're gonna give the area once over. Then we'll head back. Lopez out.
The further I go, the worse it smells.
You're listening. Get out.
No!
Is that the source? It's kind of pretty.
Nope. No.
Thank you. Is that the source? It's kind of pretty.
Thank you.
Is that the source? It's kind of pretty.
No.
Is that the source? It's kind of pretty.
No.
Is that the source? It's... pretty. Is that the source? It's... kind of pretty. Thank you. Is that the source? It's kind of pretty.
Nope. Not pretty.
Thank you. Is that the source? It's kind of pretty.
Nope. Not pretty.
Thank you. the source? It's...
For a webinar, I don't know. You probably call them and ask what they're for. Should have. What should he do? What should he do?
Well,
I'm trying to wake you up. It's supposed to be okay.
Philip.
Oh shit,
I've been
spending there for a day.
You forgot about him?
nasty. Yeah. Watch your mukbang again. Well, that one sound. That dude. This shit sound nasty as a motherfucker. This shit got control right here, bro. Thank you.
I can't understand it.
Thank you.
nonsense.
Up behind a green screen. Whatever that image she uses on the green screen, she got that posted in the background of it. Six of them said, in the morning, I'm like, no, it's another day.
Trace a pole.
you doing? Because she didn't care about her. She always wanted to be out on her own, seeing the world. She was so successful. And she got it.
So,
she was
to see the world. We might have a question.